We do begin with that breaking news right now out of San Francisco, where a lockdown has just been lifted at Balboa High School. It's after there were reports of a gun that went off on the campus. SFPD says there's no active threat at this time, but they did recover one firearm at the scene. Chopper 5 showing the moment it looked like three people were taken into custody and escorted to cruisers. Police say one person did suffer a minor non-life-threatening injury, but they did not elaborate on how that injury actually happened. Now, students are being led out of the school so they can be picked up by their parents. But earlier, while police were investigating, students were told to stay barricaded inside their classrooms. These photos from one student inside during that lockdown. You see they were all huddled together as police swept the campus before giving the all clear. The school district says that this is something they have indeed prepared for.
We do train all of our principals, and they in turn train their school teams on lockdown procedures and other types of emergency procedures. We ask that every school do a drill within the first 2 weeks of the school year, which we are about experiencing now. We're about to be at our 2 week period. And also we have a lot of teachers who are veteran teachers here at Balboa who have gone through many drills in the past as well.
Well, parents now in the process of picking up their children, and we will continue to bring you any new developments as they come in.